Hello kids, welcome back to Max class. Today we shall learn about the subtracting action exercise. Okay, let's start the class. Let's see the first question. I saw 9 ants. 5 ants went into a hole. How many ants are left now? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Write them. 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. Then, see the next question. Preeti bought 8 paper cups and she used 2 cups. The question is, how many cups are left now? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 cups. Let's write them. 8 minus 2 is equal to 6. Then, next question. Shashika made 10 sandwiches. She ate 3. How many are left now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 sandwiches are left. Write them. 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. Let's see the next example. Nasir had 7 bookmarks. He gave 5 to Pritam. So, how many bookmarks are left now? 1, 2. The subtracting form is 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. Then, John found 5 shells. He threw all 5 back into the sea. How many shells are left now? 0 shells. Very good. 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. Okay kids, thank you.